Welcome to my YouTube channel. This time we will learn to create this incredible photo manipulation with Adobe Photoshop. Let's start. We remind you that the images used are in the description of the video. To start, we duplicate the layer of the room and with the polygonal lasso tool select the front area as seen on the screen. Then we apply a clipping mask, and then invert the selection using Ctrl plus the I key. Now we go to the image of the sky and drag it to the project where we are working. After dragging, we adjust the image as seen on the screen. Now with Ctrl plus the T key, we distort the image a little as we see on the screen, giving it an arc shape. Then we create a new layer and paint it the color of the sky. To this same layer we apply a Gaussian blur as seen in the video. Then we combine the sky layers and the layer that we paint blue and adjust. Now we go to Image, Adjustment and click on Match Color. In source we select the project room, and in layer the background layer, and we adjust the values as seen on the screen. Then we clarify the image with the curve tool and lower the saturation. Now with the dodge tool and the burn tool we give more clarity and more shadows to some areas. Then we drag the image of subject number 1 towards the project. Here we select only the subject and apply a layer mask. Then with the brush we perfect the edges. With Ctrl plus the T key we modify the perspective of the subject as seen on the screen. Then we go to the image of subject 2 and drag to carry out the same process to remove the background. We adjust the image making it smaller than the other subject and we cut out some parts of the feet as seen on screen to give the feeling that the subject is coming out. Now we lower the saturation of subject number 2. Then we use the dodge tool to clarify some areas of the subjects. Then we create a new layer, and with the white brush, we paint a little in the corner, giving a light effect, applying a Gaussian blur. Then we create another layer and paint 2 diagonal lines and apply the Gaussian blur again. Now in a new layer we paint with the black brush some shadows under the foot of the subject 2. Now we are going to duplicate the layers of the subjects, and with the levels tool we lower all the white color to leave the entire image in black. We changed the perspective of the duplicate images to use them as shadow, applying a Gaussian blur. Then we delete the shadow areas that do not correspond to the image as shown on the screen. Then in another layer with the white brush we draw a rectangle as seen on the screen and apply a Gaussian blur and remove the interior of the rectangle we made. Now we lower the saturation of the sky image. We press the Control, Shift, Alt and E keys at the same time to create a layer with all the previous layers combined. We open the raw camera filter and move the values as we see on the screen. Perfect, we're done. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for the support.